A motorcyclist is recovering tonight following a crash in northwest Bakersfield. It happened around 4 o'clock yesterday afternoon on Hageman Road and Patton Way. Bakersfield police say the motorcyclist ran into the back of a vehicle at a stop sign. Police say the rider was taken to the hospital with moderate injuries. BPD says speed, drugs, and alcohol do not appear to be factors in this crash.